It's the World Cup of Hockey 2016, and it's the last game. Tied in the best of three final, this climactic contest between Team Canada and Europe.
Make no mistake, this is it. This is the end. The World Cup of Hockey will be awarded here tonight, and these two teams' excellent play have pushed this to a third and final tiebreaker.
It's a wonderful night for hockey. The puck has dropped. The cup is ready. Who gets it? Pass cut. The Canadians looking to head man up the wing. Shot on. Sticked away. Team Europe skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. And he is reefed.
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
Pitching it to Bergeron. Nice work by Kopitar. The Europeans love the puck in center ice. Scooped up by Vlasic. Good jab with the stick there. Through the corner now. Propelled to Vlasic. Laid on to Bergeron. And it's driven away again. All is halted for now. Time for Ray.
Very apparent that this is a one-game winner-take-all final now. The crowd is pumped. They've been loud since the beginning of warm-up. The players have been excited to get going here.
Thanks very much, Ray.
Good, clean win on the draw. Cranks a shot. Saved off the mask. Shoots. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You talk about cutting.
Score! Shea Weber.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
I don't know what he's going to do with that one, Edzo. That thing is delivered to perfection.
Team Canada's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. The Canadians get it off the faceoff.
Number six, Shea Weber, assisted by
pass attempt to Josi. Knocked right off the stick. Moving it to Gabriel.
4 minutes, 47 seconds.
Terrific determination by Doughty. Kicks and escapes by Drew Doughty. Slid to Getzlaff. He gains the zone. Now the puck rounded up by Doughty. Could not be filtered through, a strong play by Nielsen. Europe's looking to head man up the wing. Just couldn't find the target. Puck held near the point. Swept on to Josi. He missed the net by a mile.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
Waits with it. Looking for room. Gets it back. And gathered in by Seidenberg. Into the attacking end. He scores! That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys.
Price looks like he's almost guessing here as he drops into position, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
A little over 9 minutes left in the first. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Puck is thrown to Kopitar. Snapping a pass to Couture. Up the wing, moving ahead. Chip to Couture. Broke it up well with the poke check. Team Europe's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Corralled by Perry. Pitching this one to Petrangelo. Passing one off now to Taves. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
You see a hit in that area of the ice, it gets everybody's attention.
Into the end of attack, trying to go to Taves. Superb defensive play by Erhoff. lets it go.
And it's turned aside.
Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
After being under attack the last sequence, they needed a whistle.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Big face-off win. Let's it go. That shot hit a man. Shot, got a piece of it with the glove. They score! Patrice Bergeron.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Halak so dejected, Eddie, he stopped most of this puck, but it still found a way to trickle over the line.
The Canadians now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. They've won the faceoff. Now it's directed to Belmont.
Patrice Bergeron.
Hammers it. Brilliant save by Price.
That save was much more difficult than it looked.
15 minutes, 55 seconds.
To Vlasic. Shoots one. To Bergeron. Good defensive work there. Vanek's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. Canada's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Europe's got it.
The key to their power play is the support all over the ice.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here.
Oh, and what a great job of getting it out.
Nearing the final minute of play. Directing that one to Seidenberg.
Gathered up
by Alex Pietrangelo.
Sent out, and he'll make him chase it.
And possession reestablished by Josi. On to Gabry.
Not much time left, but time for some offense. Let's see. Solid glove save. And a whistle.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
The Canadians with a clean win on the draw.
It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil.
The first period has come to a close, and we do have a score. It's a close game after one. You'd expect that from these two. Team Canada's got a lead of one.
For the latest news, scores, and statistics, check out our team website for this.
The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break. Twenty minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. Edsel, what did you think of the first?
The Europeans are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
First face-off of period two. Canada's done it. Back at full strength. Looking to Vlasic. He had shut right off.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Puck now possessed by Taves. Guarded the goal again. The Europeans carry through center. Moved along and in. Poke checked away by Vlasic. To Tatar.
Outstanding save off a chance.
Team Canada's continuing to probe up the wing. Collected by Hossa.
What a terrific save.
Crosby's caught a stick up high. There will be a penalty.
Tatar is going to the box for 2 minutes for high sticking.
An easy call for the official with the player's hands up and that stick coming up above the shoulders.
The Canadians get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
Penalty to number 21.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Held there for a face-off coming up next.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Beat him on that one. Taken on by Steven Stamkos. Pitching it to Perry. The Canadians wheel it up the wing. Thrown to the slot. Score for Team Canada.
Perry's decision was pretty easy. This low on a slot, just snap it off, and he did.
Well, the goalie can only shake his head. He feels he should stop every shot on the glove side. He doesn't get to this one.
Team Canada's ahead by two and thoroughly out shooting the opposition. A bit over 5 minutes played here in period two. Canada's lead on the strength of that recent goal is two. It's an onside play. Shot, what a reaction save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Terrific determination by John Tavares. Pass attempt to Gabrick. The battle for the puck, and he can't get free. Moving it on up the wing. Gathered in by Josi. Skate kick out of the scrum. Moving it to Zuccarello. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. And that's an offside.
Seidenberg's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Possession established. Good reach there. To Bergeron. Got that pass off the boards. From the outside. Missed. And the puck taken hold of by Strike. In the slot.
Heads behind the net.
Sends it back the other way. Nice little lead to Doughty. Back again to Crosby. Back to Doughty. Wonderful save.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Centers it. And the puck is seized by Doughty. Snapping a pass to Bouwmeester. Nicely into the zone. And ripped to Doughty. Propelled to Taves. And he steps across the line. Gathered up again by Jonathan Taves. The Canadians hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Laid on to Bergeron. Team Europe's carrying it through center. Smart recovery by Kopitar. Puck is thrown to Couture. He's in on an onside play. And he picks it up. Pitching this one to Tatar. Shoots. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Taken over again. Europe's in control through the neutral zone. Pointed to Seidenberg. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Into the last minute of the second period. Flings it. Outstanding save. The Canadians are out of their own end. gains the zone. Slides it to the point. He hit the goalpost. A shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Being a fan pays big dividends with Home Points, our exclusive fan loyalty program. Download our free app.
The Canadians end the period with a two-goal advantage. We focus on this one, the one that made it two goals, and we'll have more in just a moment. Third period about to begin. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
Team Europe's got to feel lucky, Doc, to still be in this game with 20 minutes or more to go. Offensively, one fortunate bounce, they're back in this game. But in order to do that, they need to be way better in their defensive zone.
Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. The puck is fielded now by Shea Weber. Looking over options, but from further back. Nicely into the zone. Shoots one. Oh, what a chance, what a save. And he'll hold on.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
The Europeans prevailing on the faceoff. The Canadians up the wing, lugged the puck. Turned right away with the poke check by Chara. Got it in his own end. Passing one off now to Tatar. Corralled it again. And it's nabbed by Sidney Crosby. Dogged determination there by Kopitar. Team Europe's looking to headman up the wing. Gathered up again by Vlasic. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Terrific interception. Trying to go to Marchand. Hard work on the boards and glass. Puck controlled by Marchand. He throws it there. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
That puck changes direction. It becomes a really difficult stop for the goaltender to make.
Europe's got a defensive zone win. He's pinned, kicked out of the scrum. Back near the blue line to Bomeister. The Europeans lug that along through center ice. Onside. Gathered up again by Getzlaff. Scrum over, puck kicked. Slid to Tavares. Up the wing, he keeps on going. Skill play by Seidenberg. Skate kick out of the scrum. Team Europe's lugging it along in the defensive zone. Huge hit, possession's gone.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Look at this! Great stick there. Possession once again by Strike. Jabbed away by John Tavares. Team Canada's lugging it up the wing. Smart recovery by Josi. Chip to Couture. He could start some danger here. On to Josi. Still with it through neutral ice. Now it's directed to Pietrangelo. Has it picked up. Propelled to Burns. Directing that one to Couture. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Niederreiter. Laid on to Dreisaitl. Poke checked away by Alex Pietrangelo. Looking to Duchesne. Still has control up the wing. Skill play by Hansen. Pitching it to Dreisaitl. Gets in and he'll look over his options. The Canadians lug that along in their own end. And it's returned to Vanek. Solid work there by Duchesne. And the puck gathered in by Hansen. Shot.
Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Price makes the save, not even breaking a sweat. He's in good position. That allows him to make this stop.
They won it. Now what can they do? Pass to the net.
Nearing the last minute of the third period.
1 minute left in the third period.
Pass attempt to Crosby.
He's got that point pass.
Went to the backhand. Gloved.
Oh, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
And they've won that draw. Enormous hit.
We saw him coming just at the last minute. He's able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
And possession now on the pickup by Zdeno Chara. Shoots it off.
Oh, a tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
A big win. Let's see what happens. Brings a shot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Goalie is gone. Extra man coming on.
Moving it to Getzlaff.
Net open. He missed the net. More hockey prominence throughout the world for Canada. They will win the 2016 World Cup.
It always amazes me at this time of year how they can change from disdain to calm congratulations. Tradition. Time now for the presentation of the trophy. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high. Play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph, evidence of it all.